Meridian could soon receive some updates. The Public Works Department is currently in the planning process for improvements to the 22nd Avenue Bridge. According to the Public Works Director, the bridge is 65 years old and now requires a weight limit to be posted for trucks traveling on the bridge. The Public Works Department reportedly also wants to start planning for a brand new bridge.